I use Murphy's oil soap to clean my brushes. So the way that I found that this works is you put Murphy's oil soap into a little spray bottle. I filled mine about halfway, or just a little bit less. Then I come over to the sink, fill it the rest of the way, put my nozzle back in, and now give it a shake, and then I'm ready to clean my brushes.